tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The will I've been holding on to tight, with nothing in between.
The story.